Hello friends, hope you are doing good. I am conducting Java training service in various topics like Core Java, Spring Boot, Microservices and Testing Framework. I am conducting this course for who cannot pay more money for their Java training. I am offering very cheapest price with a quality course. If you are trust me, if you are really interested learning in Java, please call me on my WhatsApp number. All I am expecting from you, group of people. I cannot take a single person. Let's say I need minimum 5 people per batch. If you okay with this deal, please call me on my WhatsApp number. Let's go into the video now. Welcome back friends. In this small video, we are going to see how to generate ER diagram for a particular tables in the database. This is my connection information in my MySQL workbench. I am selecting billing. From here, go to database. I want to generate ER diagram for this particular tables from the billing database. Go to database, select reverse engineering. In the pop-up stored connection, this many connection I have. In that I want to select billing, then host name, port number, username. Billing is my username. Already I stored my data password here, so I don't have to enter a password. In your case, if needed, please enter. Okay, next, then next. It's showing the list of database. Here you have to select which database you want to select. I am selecting billing. I want to generate ER diagram from billing database. Select next. Select next. Now execute. Then again next. Then finish. It's saying summary of reverse engineering objects, engineered objects, section table from schema billing. Finish it. See here, the database billing, the ER diagram generated here successfully. You can save this as an image file. Export as a PNG. Export as a PNG. I'm going to store desktop. Save. See here, successfully created ER diagram. Thank you guys. Until next video, bye bye from Suresh. Still not subscribe this channel, please subscribe it. Share this video to your friend circle. Click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.